All right, we'd like to honor another great tenor player who came out of Chicago, and that's the late, great Johnny Griffin. Yeah, and he was called a little giant. Another guy who went to DuSable High School, and Captain Diet was tough. He would not let you play the instrument you wanted to play right off the bat. A lot of sax players, they have to start on clarinet. That was Eddie Harrison's deal, too. He said, no, you probably needed clarinets or something for a concert band, so they had to start on clarinet, and then they could move over to sax. And so Griffin eventually, you know, he moved from clarinet to alto, and then he finally got on to the tenor, and they called him the Little Giant. He was short of stature, but wow, big sound, fantastic clarinet. This is one of his tunes called Soft and Furry. Soft and Furry by Johnny Griffin.
Thank you.
Did you get both of those things kind of in the soft and firm?